don't think Wentz did much there at all. You know, they called this. I don't know if the league's up. He got called a couple times in that game, and who knows? Maybe Jason Garrett talked to the officials about it. The ref thought he saw, but I didn't see Wims do enough to warrant a penalty.
I don't know really that either guy did anything.
Yeah,
a great amount of contact.
You don't have to be an expert lip reader.